So there's this REIT system for inheriting your assets and growing your wealth. And let's say this is you, and let's say you have some money. Let's just say, for example, you have 1 million ringgit with you. What we will normally do with this money is that we usually save about 90% of our money, and we only spend about 10%. After all, who will spend all their wealth? Guess what? This is the wrong thing to do. Let's change all of this. Let's start over again. Let's say you have money. Let's say you have 1 million ringgit with you. This time, you're only going to save about 10% of your wealth and spend the balance 90%. I mean, after all, it's your hard-earned money. You deserve to spend them. So how do you have money to inherit? Guess what? What you will now do is take the money that you're going to be using and buy a life insurance policy worth 1 million ringgit. That way you will get 1 million ringgit when something happens to you. So how much does this actually cost for a 1 million ringgit life policy? Well, it's between 800 ringgit to 1,000 ringgit per month if you are within the age group of 30 to 40 years old. That's pretty good, right? Now, with this, you will go and set up a trust fund. That's right, a trust fund. I know you don't have to be a millionaire to set up a trust fund. Anyone can do a trust fund. And what you do is you write a will and you do a full assignment of your life insurance policy in case something happens to you. All of the money will now go to the trust. So this trust will then help to support your children. Let's say you have a son and you have a daughter. So you can actually get this trust to do a periodical payout to your children so that they don't spend all your money at once. So your son and daughter, you could probably say that, you know what, let's pay them 2,000 ringgit a month to sustain their lifestyle, so that they will get this money every month from the fund. And with this fund, you will also buy insurance policy for your children worth 1 million ringgit, so that if something ever happens to them, this money will go back into the fund, sustaining the lifespan of this trust fund. And this, with this fund as well, what you can also do is you can actually assign it a lot of duties. This is like you when you're no longer around. You can say, you know what, the money from this trust will be used for their education, or if they want to set up business, or if they want to do charity. You know what, you can even give them as a bonus reward for achievement. Let's say they get some degrees, you pay them extra 10,000 ringgit. Emergency fund, marriage, can be anything. And from here, what you will do is you will actually appoint a fund manager to actually manage this fund. And with this fund manager, they will actually help your fund to generate profits so that it actually continues the longevity of your trust fund. So this profit that they generate, let's say, you know, you take an average of maybe 5% per annum on a 1 million ringgit trust fund, you will actually be generating 50,000 ringgit a year. That's a lot of additional cash to use, right?
If you like this REIT system and how it can help you grow, inherit as well as manage your wealth long after you're no longer around, do contact me and I will be more than happy to share with you about how you can use this system. It is a very simple system, very practical. To set up a trust fund is only about 1,500 ringgit. So it is pretty easy to do. And if you have any friends you feel who could benefit from this video, please share it to them and please like me on my Facebook page. Hi everyone, my name is Jackson. I'm a legacy advisor for Lee & Partners and I help everyday people with their legacy and financial planning so that they can secure a better future for their loved ones and for themselves.